day one of snooker's Wooshy Classic. We have a first here, Rhianne Evans, the women's world champion, the first woman to qualify for the world ranking event. She beat former amateur champion Tatchara Bloom in Thailand. Qualified a few weeks ago. This is a wild card match though. She was unlucky really to draw a wild card, because it looked like she was going to play Neil Robertson. But first of all, she got a big soon if we that is to happen. We'll be right back. sure Rhiannon is excited, nervous, but also determined to